Do you believe that President Trump is a moral and ethical man, Mr. Hickenlooper?
No.
Mr. Gardner?
Yes.